When he wasn't making up stories.
He was taking pictures of his newfangled camera.
It was a great hobby of his.
Now say cheese. Yes, that's very good, but can you just lift your chin higher? Higher still. Now move your right shoulder. Put your left arm behind you and put your right arm out. Now sit up, up, up.
Fiddlesticks, I wish you'd tell me a story instead.
Remember the one about the white rabbit?
And the cat that disappeared?
Yes, and Cowboy and the queen?
Off with her head!
Yes, she said that all the time. But I couldn't decide when it was all over, if you told me the story, or if I dreamed it. It was all so real.
And what was the place called, Alice?
Wonderland!
You think you could pose for me if I tell you about Wonderland?
I think so.
But I'm getting very sleepy.
Just relax, Alice.
So sleepy.
If I'm good at singing you a song, if I'm good at telling you a story, we must have a little song to begin. Shall I sing you a song?
Oh, yes. I love songs.
Let's see if the others might help. Twinkle,
twinkle, little star.
Do you know that one, Alice?
Oh, yes. I know that one. Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. How I wonder where you're at. Oh, dear. Is that right?
Go on, Alice.
Up above the world you fly, like a tea tray in the oh dear, that's not all I remember it. Up above the world you fly, like a tea tray in the sky.
Must it be late, Alice? Must it be late?
Oh no, must it be late. Must it be late?
Late!
It seemed like years.
And suddenly Alice hit the bottom.
sky. Well, no, as a matter of fact, I remember chasing White Rabbit. He was running so fast and saying,
"Oh, my ears and whiskers."
Yes, exactly like that. And he had a pocket watch.
Like this one?
Yes, and he kept saying,
oh dear, I shall be too late. Well, goodbye.
I'm sure you mean hello. I only just got here.
Goodbye, hello.
I wish you would leave with your mind.
No time for that now. I shall be too late.
Late for what?
Difficult to say, very difficult to say.
But if you don't know what it is you are late for.
No time for that now. Hello.
But wait.
Which was lit up by a row of lamps.
And along one wall she found
doors. I guess nobody's home. Let's open one of the vans. Talk with you how will I ever get back home?
Suddenly, Alice found a three-legged table all made of glass.
There was nothing on it but a tiny golden
key.
Alice noticed a little door about 15 inches high.
But it was no bigger than a mouse hole.
Who could ever fit in there? But look, that is the loveliest barn I've ever seen. Now, how I can go in there? Well, let me see. Maybe my head would go through. It's no use. But even my head would go through would be no use without my shoulders. I don't remember this being there before. The label says,
drink me.
Well, it doesn't say poison, so it must be safe to drink.
Turkey and toffee.
Oh, what a curious feeling.
And Alice began to get smaller and smaller and smaller.
Whoa!
Look at how tiny my feet have become, and look at my tiny little hands. And he's going on rushing away to nothing.
Alice finally stopped shrinking.
Phew, now I can fit through the door. Look at that mushroom. Maybe it's a magic mushroom. Nothing on this side, nothing on that side. Well, might as well look on top of it. Oh!
Who are you?
I don't know, Mr. Caterpillar.
What do you mean by that? Explain yourself.
I can't explain myself, I'm afraid, sir, because I'm not myself, you see?
I don't see.
I can't seem to stay the same size for more than 10 minutes at a time.
What size do you want to be?
I would like to be a little larger. 3 inches is a terrible height to be.
It's indeed a great height. I'm exactly 3 inches high.
But I'm not used to it.
You'll get used to it in time. One side will make you grow taller, and the other side will make you grow shorter.
One side of what? The other side of what?
Of the mushroom, of course.
The mushroom? One side will make me grow taller, and the other side will make me grow shorter? But which side is which?
Hey! That hurts.
I'm terribly sorry. Taller, shorter, taller. I'll just try a little bit of this one.
Suddenly, Alice grew so fast and so high.
Whoa!
Of course, but little girls eat eggs just as much as serpents do.
don't believe it. Anyway, it wasn't from the egg. So what difference does it make if you're a little girl or a serpent?
It matters a good deal to me, but I'm not looking for eggs, and if I was, I wouldn't want yours. I don't like them raw.
We'll be off then. That's telling them, Mama.
Yeah, and don't come back.
Stay behind, children. No playing in the clouds. Tail feathers, tail feathers.
I've never had so much trouble getting along with people before. I must get back to my right size. There now, that's about right. How nice to be the exact size a little girl should be. Now the next thing I must do is find my way back to that beautiful little garden.
Why should it? Is your watch still here, Miss?
Well, of course not, but that's because it stays the same year for such a long time.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat.
Stop that, stop that.
Oh, but I love that song. Twinkle, twinkle, little bat.
Stop it, the both of you.
Oh, but I love that song.
Just a song, sung it for the queen, you know.
Really? Did she like it?
Like it? Now they finished the first verse when she falls off with his head.
How dreadfully savage.
Have some more tea.
I don't have any tea, so it's really easy to take less.
You mean you can't take less? It's very easy to take more than nothing. Now I think of less on the desk.
You just keep moving around the table?
Of course. All the
what happens when you come to the beginning again?
Suppose we change the subject.
This is the stupidest tea party I've ever been invited to in my whole life.
How rude. The mayor came along. March, your girls can do that very nicely, I'm sure. Just as the man had her disappear,
Alice noticed the tree that had a door leading right into it.
This is very curious. Everything's curious today. I may as well go in. You see, Alice? But you
Nobody follows them.
Off with her head!
Nonsense! You must have a train break off her head. You know.
I must?
You must.
Is that true?
Let the trial begin!
Bring me my ring.
Oh, yes, of course.
Thank you. gentlemen, that is the end of the performance. Again, you're welcome to get up on the stage with your students and take their pictures behind me.